Oh, hello. How's it going? How's Italy? Venezia and the gondolas? Who's a gondola?
I don't know. Who is the gondola?
Venezia. They have the...
Venezia.
And
I have been there.
Angel Duarte, the singer. And who's the other guy? When my ring turned white, was it? The wedding ring turned white? What was his name? Jimmy Rozelle. Mm-hmm. Now, who's the other one? Pasquale Cooper, Pat Cooper.
He's a very Italian sounding name.
Yeah, Italian. He says,
you have a lighter?
He says, when I was a kid, my mother said, go to your room. What the hell was in my room? Old dirty bed, dust, a vacuum cleaner, mold. He said, now, you've been a bad girl, sonny boy or sonny girl. Go to your room. What do you got? Stereos, wraparound sound. You got TV, you got MTV, you got all kinds of. And YouTube, is it not right? That's a punishment?
Yeah, YouTube.
What the hell's going on?
How do you let them up in your room?
What did you say over there? You got to speak up for me.
Oh, yeah. He said, why is all of that stuff in my room? Because Bud took
That's a good question. That's a good question. Tell us about the stuff in your room.
Many people do not understand the
logic,
the sociological phenomenon of hoarding. And I want you to explain.
Well, it's a double whammy of social injustice.
Oh.
They threw all my stuff away. That was Mr. Nathan. And I can't criticize him because he's in disability list, right?
He got punched in the face.
Oh, let's not say what happened to him. The guy was really wailing on.
So, back, but how did the stuff get there in the first place?
Somebody said, Eugene, you want this one back? And
why this compulsive need to accumulate?
Oh, compulsion. I don't know what compulsion is. Is this an Anna Freud thing or Dr. Sigmund Freud, the father of psychoanalysis? Are you trying to analyze me?
I don't know. Are you trying to analyze him?
No.
Come on. Delete that last thing. And delete Bud's picture. Just wipe them out. Bud, we can't hear if we're talking over our...
So tell us, the things, where do they come
from? They come from heaven.
Yeah?
I'm in heaven.
All right, thanks, guys.